Use your goggles, Francis. I think it will show us what to do. Those columns don't look right.
Thank you. There's something missing.
That didn't work. There's something missing. There's something missing. That didn't work.
There's something missing.
That didn't work.
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 It's no use. I'm not small enough.
Me neither.
But you know who is? Your kitty kitty.
Francis, it's dangerous.
Emily, Jinxie got us into this mess, and Jinxie's gonna help us out.
It could be booby-trapped.
Or there could be a trigger to get us out of here.
Okay, fine. Jinxie! Thank you. Jinxie! We're so glad you two are safe. How are we going to get out of here?
We're together, so let's not panic.
There's a way out. There's always a way out. We'll find it.
Don't worry, Emily. We've got this.
Let's just stay together this time. No more splitting up, okay? I feel like these statues are incomplete.
Yeah, they look wrong.
Well, whenever we put things back together, we seem to find a new way out.
Well, what are we waiting for?
There's something missing.
There's something missing.
That didn't work. There's something missing.
Thank you.
We need to get these doors open.
I don't know, Dad. His brother wanted to make sure he was never found, and that anyone who found him wouldn't live to tell the tale.
What are you talking about?
The forgotten Pharaoh. He's trapped here, and his brother wants us to keep him company forever.
Emily, I know a lot about this place, and there was only one Pharaoh.
No, there were two.
Two, three, right now I don't care. Let's get out of here.